Picture me, just another cool kid in NYC near the park and the Met. Got my crew, everything was great, and I never knew just how bad it would get. Who'd have guessed Dad would ruin everything? Mom's depressed, and our lawyers are mean. Now I'm stressed, life is a disaster, and I'm cracking from the strain, going totally insane. And I'm just about to turn 13. Everything switches.
13.
Everything turns around.
13.
End up in stitches.
13.
Hide away underground.
13.
Can I get through it?
13.
Life will change overnight.
13.
How do I do it?
13.
Nothing is going right.
The best and the worst and the most and the least and the crazy and the scary, and I'm standing on the edge.
Hey, Evan. Here's your stuff from the house. You okay, kiddo?
I want to stay here, in my school, with my friends. Like, are we even still a family?
Of course we are. And we are working it all out. It is going to be great.
Great. You know what would have been great? If you didn't blow everything up and ruin my life. Evan!
12 years old, everything that used to be good as gold starts to crumble and crack. Pressure mounts, once it was a joke, now it really counts, and there's no turning back.
Life goes wrong, suddenly they're yelling that your hair's too long, or your room isn't clean.
Roll along!
Every conversation is another lost cause, or a list of my flaws, and I'm just about to turn,
God, I'm gonna turn 13!
What am I doing?
13!
Who am I gonna be?
13!
Somebody listen!
13!
Is my life a complete disaster? How did things get so far off track? How can I not go to Indiana? How do I get my family back?
I wanna fly, wanna run, wanna drive, wanna get rich, wanna get mad, wanna get out, wanna get my braces off, wanna get my nose pierced, wanna grow my hair long, but all I keep hearing is no, you're not.
You're doing?
No, that's different. Evan, honey.
I know, Mom. We'll get through it. It'll be fine. You'll make new friends.
I just wanted to make sure you went to the bathroom before we left.
Oh, I'm good.
Good. But all that other stuff, too.
Mom, I hate this. And I hate that Dad met someone else.
I know, kiddo. Me too.
We'll get through this.
Just about to turn, just about to turn.